Let's bag that. Bag the black belt. Alright. Flicks burn. We don't need that. Oh yeah, I picked this up a while ago when I was looking for that rare held item that was on that Sapphire Pegasus, allegedly. Horned Unicorn doubles the base physical attack of Beaver Warrior, Gary Beansman, Sangan, and Crystal Beast Sapphire Pegasus. Basically, it gives them the huge power ability. It's basically just their thick club. Yeah. It's hilarious. I almost considered adding Beaver Warrior back to my team over it. But honestly, at this point, it's not the time for gimmicks anymore. Like, if we weren't playing on the brutal difficulty, that'd be one thing, but. Alright then, let's just save here, do the gauntlet. Because despite the level cap, there's a lot of money we can get. Hey kid, I gotta message you straight from Mr. K. Don't give all the business that doesn't concern you. If you know what's good for you, you'll back off. Well, I was not expecting that. Are we gonna get new story? But yeah, as you know, at this point, it's just to be expected that the Sliph stuff is gonna involve us doing a lot of fighting, so let's get on with it. Sludge Bomb's just a straight upgrade. Nice. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Solving the maze here will not be an issue. Solving it is not be an issue. Sliph Company, Sliph Scope, lots of Yu-Gi-Oh stuff. What does Giovanni honestly stand to gain from, like, his partnership with the Rare Hunters? Okay, let's think about this. Merrick is currently in charge of the Rare Hunters, right? That's the story we're going with here. It's Merrick. So, the idea here must be that Merrick is specifically using the Mafia in order to... Oh, that might be better than the Black Belt in this situation. Merrick might be using the Rare Hunters in order to... Oh my god! Diamond-shaped tiles with teleport blocks. They're turned towards the side of the building. Oh my god. I'm really sorry about that. That was a phone call I missed. Can someone tell me how this is fair? It's a move that 100% causes freeze status. Like, oh, you're weak to fire. Thank you for telling me. $15,600. Like Pokedollars. That's incredible. Torment. Yeah, basically, when we get right down to it, it's really, really... It's hard to really have any new... Okay, so yeah. Or is that, yeah. Basically, the only reason I could see Ilion Merrick wanting to partner with random mafia boss gang here, instead of mind controlling him, is if he just flat out can't for some reason. Why should I respect you, sir? You said Pokeball technology, yeah, sure. Oh, huh. You caught my surprise. Oh, I have a second amulet coin. I have no idea where that came from. I thought I accidentally switched off. Also, I guess we're not getting full heals because it would just make all the other healing items a little bit redundant. Yeah, I mean, I just opened up their key card, so okay. It's, see, that's the thing. It's hard to tell which professor in these places is actually working for Team Rocket and which ones are actually innocent parties. Focus Punch. Ooh. This could be extremely silly if I can successfully combine it with if I can successfully combine it with certain other abilities. That'd be really silly if I can combine it with the Alright, what kept you, Yuzu? Haha, I thought you turned up my way here. That's not gonna slow you down, not that care. It's like Saffron, so it better seems better. Usually being the rifle raises our level cap, so once we take on this dude. Oh, just immediately went for revive draw. I don't know why I did that when I could have just dark pulsed. Okay. You can't save us, why thank you. Why Cyber Dragon? No. Very intelligent Pokemon. Keep it in her lap, but it was much powerful. I think we can train for Cyber Dragon. Shrine Blast. Alright, now let's just. I wonder if revives have an actual value in these games. Like, I guess if you didn't have the speed up button, it would be really way more annoying to just go inside and, like, oh no, it's not. Berserkion. What the heck? Yo, exchange is weird. Yo, the exchange spell cards in this game. I did not think they'd be able to pull that off. But hey, you got exchange working. Man, okay. A move like exchange is actually kind of scary, because if you use it right, you can switch out something weak and useless for the opponent's best and most busted Pokemon. So if you can get the Focus Sash on something that can use that whole thing. Oh, isn't this iconic? Where's the butterfly? Well, this happened to me several times now, so. Russia being mentioned in the context of a Pokemon game, I'm pretty sure this dialogue is unedited as well. I don't see any reason for the hack author to touch it, so. One of the four Rocket Brothers. Challenge Shooter, here at least. What are you? What is just regular old Chimera? No, Cyclopean. Fucking Team Rocket. Okay, Team Rocket wants the Master Ball to catch any Pokemon Mewtwo, right. They're both groups want Exodia, though. And Exodia is like the ultimate forbidden one. Yes, it's very easy to mistake you for a Sliph worker.